Stokes and Efe Ambrose. It will be Griffiths. Griffiths into the middle. It's Efe Ambrose, it's a goal! And there's that celebration that every Celtic supporter loves to see. It was whipped in by Leigh Griffiths. Efe Ambrose was quickest to try and steal a yard of space and neither it past the helpless goalkeeper. And with that, the deadlock has been broken in the 49th minute. It is SD Eibar 0, Celtic 1.